Loaders provide a framework to perform asynchronous loading of data. They are registered by ID with a loader manager, which allows them to live beyond the lifecycle of the activity or fragment they are associated with. In addition to loading data, loaders include mechanisms to monitor the source of their data and deliver new results when the contents change. Up till now, we've used async tasks to load data from the internet in Sunshine. We typically create our async task in the onCreate method of our activity. It starts a thread which begins a background task. If we rotate the device or do something else which causes the activity to be restarted, we'll create another async task to do the background operation. We'll create extra network usage, or file system usage, as both threads run in parallel, and it'll take a longer time for the user to see the result of the load. The async task loader implements the same functionality as async task, but because it's a loader, its lifecycle is different. With an async task loader, once we rotate the device, the loader manager will make sure that the old loader is connected to the async task loader equivalent of on post execute, the on load finished function. The loader thread keeps running in the load in background function, and once it finishes, the activity gets notified through on load finished. Cursor loader is derived from async task loader, but has an additional optimization. If the cursor has already finished loading in load in background before the activity restarts, the cursor loader recognizes this during the loader initialization, and the cursor is immediately delivered to the UI through onLoadFinished.